Well, police say that device was packed with gunpowder, capable of hurting, even killing someone. It's very unsettling because there was a crowd here at the park on Easter Sunday.
The explosive device discovered at Odiorne State Park in Rye measures about 7 inches long. The person who first noticed it thought it was a flashlight until getting a closer look. Rye police think the device was placed by a stone wall along a walking path. Picnic tables are nearby. It was almost noon when it was spotted, and the Seaside State Park was crowded with people out enjoying the weather on Easter Sunday. Rye police looked at the device from a distance and called in the New Hampshire State Police Bomb Disposal Unit.
The trooper from the New Hampshire State Police was able to take it apart, take a look at it. In fact, there are things in there to indicate that it could have exploded.
Police cordoned off a section of the state park. The bomb disposal unit determined the device could have been deadly if it exploded. And investigators also discovered what they call identifying markings.
It was a tube or a small pipe. There was a gunpowder inside with a wick to it. That there was a quarter, a face of a quarter on one end, and the bottom or the bird end of a quarter on the other end of the pipe. Well, that's something unusual. It's an identifying mark.
Investigators are asking police in other communities if they've ever come across coins on similar devices, and they're reminding residents to report anything unusual without approaching it.
And if you see something unusual, don't go near it or touch it. Call your local police or fire department. Let us take a look at it, and together we can make it safe.
There were a lot of people out here yesterday, and police are hoping someone spotted something that can help in their investigation. If you do have any information, you can call State Police, Rye Police, or the Portsmouth Crime Line can take anonymous tips at 431-1199. Live in Rye, Jean Mackin, WMUR News 9.